It's time for an ABC 10 News Voter Fast Fact. If you're voting in person this year and you voted in California before, you don't need to bring an ID. But if you're a first-time voter who didn't include your driver's license, your California ID, or your Social Security number on your registration form, you may have to show ID when you vote. If you don't have one, you'll have to cast a provisional ballot. For more information on this and more Voter Fast Facts, go to 10news.com/vote.